follow me on Instagram, you already knew about this. You knew it was coming. You got the inside scoop, the Instagram exclusive with DJ Vicky on the beat, on the ones and twos. We got Vicky on the track. If you're my Instagram fam, shout out to you. Sorry for y'all who don't have Instagram, but that's where I work really heavy right now. It's okay. I still got you. I did not give all the information on Instagram. I just kind of showed a sneak peek and me getting the wig installed. But I do have all of the information for you guys today. This is my third wig with myfirstwig.com, which is a site where you can shop wigs that are for beginners. Yes, I have two wigs with them already. So if you guys haven't checked those out, be sure to check them out. They are the Victoria Bob and the Victoria Loose Curly, which comes in two different styles. The Victoria Loose Curly with the bang, and then the Victoria Loose Curly middle part. So there's different variations of the loose curly, but the bob wig is the signature. But this one, my friends, but if you follow me on Instagram, like I said, or if you've seen my past couple videos, you saw that I went to Atlanta to get my hair dyed, and I got it dyed this exact color. Wig fam, my first wig fam, they hit me up, they sent me an email, and they're like, we love your hair, we love what you did to it, we think it's amazing. Would you like to have a wig this color? And I'm like, duh, why not? Of course I would want you guys to do a wig this color, because that way you guys can all be clones of me. Try out the color, wear this color without committing to dyeing your natural hair if you don't want to. So if you're afraid of making commitments and you wanted to try this color out, this wig is for you. It's also for me too, just in case I ever want to wear this color without actually like doing my hair. Lately I've been kind of working my natural hair, but I know a lot of you still rock the wigs, and I wanted to give you guys an option that would be close to my new natural hair. I'm calling her Victoria Ginger, okay? But they, on the side, it's the burnt orange. I'm going to go ahead and give you guys the specs. This is what box, how the box looks when it comes to you. My first wig has amazing packaging. Their boxes are very sturdy. They don't break. They're very hard to puncture. And so your box will not come crinkled up and smashed and a whole mess like some companies send their hair and their wigs. It comes in a bag like this. This is actually another wig that's in here. I'll talk about this one in a second. It's gonna come wrapped in this nice zip bag, which you use for storage. A lot of you guys ask me how I store wigs. This is a great way to store your wigs. You can either keep it in this bag and the box, or just keep it in the bag. If you do end up buying this wig during the Black Friday sale, you will be able to receive 15% off of the wig as well as a wig kit. So your box will come with a wig kit. So this is the wig kit that comes in there. This is the comb that they send you. They also send you instructions on how to install your wig. Two clamps to hold your hair back just in case you're doing your makeup or something, and bobby pins for bobby pins. You need bobby pins. Who doesn't need bobby pins? That is your wig kit that comes with it if you do order during Black Friday sale. But if you do not order during the Black Friday sale, when you are placing your order, there is a list of options that you can add on to your order to help you out. This is the wig kit, the edge brush that they have, the flyaway tamer, which you just like do this to your hair. If you go on the site and you want to order, one of the first things you'll see is the option for if you want to get it the same color as the picture, which is the burnt orange, or if you want to get it in a 1B color. So you can purchase this wig however you like, whatever color you want. This is $85 more than the wig on its own. So when you see the pricing for the wig at the very top, when you click on the wig and you see the pricing right underneath the title, you'll see that it is, I believe, $215 for the wig on its own. So for $215, without any of the extra stuff, you will get a wig like this. You will get a dark 1B natural color wig. That is what the $215 is for. The base wig, just plain, regular, is this one right here. If you wanted to get the wig this color, this will be an extra $85 onto that $215. So the price for this wig is $300. But if you get it during the Black Friday sale, you will get 15% off. So you end up getting it for $255. So that's not a bad deal. You get a little bit of money off, you know what I'm saying? And you get a free wig kit. So boom, bam, there you go. On the inside of the wig, there are combs and an elastic band on the inside. You can obviously take those combs and elastic bands out if you don't want all of that in there, but they're to help you put the wig on. So if you don't know how to put a wig on, I do have other videos showing you guys how to put wigs on. It's not the most current way to put a wig on. I don't do the bald cap method and all that. I had somebody else do that for me so that I could do this video, but the bald cap method is what most people go for these days. I don't have a tutorial on that because I'm not good at the bald cap stuff. If you wanted to, you know, just slap the wig on, you totally could, because there are combs on the inside. There is an elastic band that you can adjust. The lace comes like this. You will need to cut the lace off of this and cut it off of the back unless you plan on using that to craft your own hairline. I believe this is a pre-plucked unit. So as you can see, the lace is already pretty nice. Like, the knots are bleached, you won't see any knots, and the lace is very nice. You can tell that it's been plucked to perfection. And like I said, if you didn't want to, you don't have to glue this wig down. It's a glueless lace wig, so you definitely don't have to glue it if you don't want to, because the elastic band and the combs inside, you can adjust it to your head so that it doesn't have to be glued down, unless you plan on doing some extreme adventurous activities or fighting in the club. The wig also comes with two wig caps. So inside you also get a little card with the information on it. The information about this wig should have been on the screen already. If not, it will be in the description box. And if not, I'm gonna read it right now. Boom. So this is the LFB012. And the texture I'm wearing right now is Yaki. This is a Yaki texture wig to look more like natural hair. You can obviously get silkier texture if you want it to look like more silky. I do prefer a silky texture as opposed to a Yaki, but this Yaki is not bad. I put some cheese silk infusion in it, and then I ran my flat iron over it with the cheese silk infusion to give it a little bit more of a sheen and a shine, because my natural hair is very silky. I have very silky natural hair. Once it's straightened, it's shiny and silky, like a silky texture would be. So I typically like to go for a silky texture, but the Yaki is really nice too if you want it more of a natural, coarser looking texture. Length on this one is a 14 inch. The order starts off at a 12 inch. So if you wanted to order it longer to like the length that I have, like I said, this comes about to my bra and to my bra strap in the back. But if you wanted it to be a little bit shorter, my natural hair is not this long. It's about a 12 inch and I don't mind it. So I think a 12 inch would still look really, really cute if you wanted to do 12 inch. You don't have to go for the extra 2 inches. I'm actually thinking about cutting this to a 12 inch. So I feel like you wouldn't be hurting if you got a 12 inch, but if you want the 14, go right ahead. The wig cap size that I have is a 1. I have a small head. So if you do need a bigger size, please plan accordingly. If you need help choosing a size, you would want to measure your head with a measuring tape and check the measurements on the website. There is a little link next to size that shows you how to measure, so you can check that out. Cap construction is a 6-inch deep part line lace front wig. So there's two different types of wigs that I usually get. It's either the glueless lace front or the glueless lace wig, full lace. And a full lace wig has lace all the way back here. You can part it anywhere. If you get a lace front wig, there's only 6 inches of lace that is like partable. So I can still part my hair anywhere I want and it'll be lace and not tracks. But full lace wigs are more expensive. So on the inside, this is what it looks like. Although this is a lace front wig, the cap construction is still very nice. You cannot tell that this is tracks from the inside. You can only tell from the outside, but even still, the hair is very full. This is a full density wig. I believe the density on this wig is 130%. So it's a bit more than a regular wig would be. The tracks are not spaced the far apart so that if you parted it, you would be able to see the tracks. And the inside is nice and constructed very nicely. It's concealed, the tracks are in there nice. And then this is the part of the wig that you can actually part and see through to the scalp. So this top part here, and then it goes back six inches for optimal parting options. That is the explanation of what you're getting when you get the wig, how to buy it and all of that. So hopefully I explained everything that you see on the site when you go to order. If you guys have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. These wigs are not synthetic, so you can wash the hair, you can dye the hair, you can hot tools it, curl it, crimp it, wave it, do whatever you want to this wig. It's gonna last you a very long time because you it's basically human hair, so you don't have to worry about it melting or falling apart. My first wigs are very high quality. I have wigs in my drawer from 2013-14. I have wigs from that long ago that are still kicking. I love their wigs. That's why I work with them. That's why I support them. And that's why they support me, because we love each other. If you guys love this wig, let me know. Give me a thumbs up. If you do plan on buying the wig, please, 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 please take pictures. I would love to see you guys rocking the wig. I'm going to start a hashtag, Victoria Ginger Wig, and we will be sharing the love. So if you post it anywhere, if you make a video, if you do any of that, please, please, please send it to me on Twitter or Instagram so that I can see it, so that I can share it, so that other people can see how to put the wig on, how they rock it. If you're, you know, more dark skinned than me, or you're more light skinned than me, I want to see it on different complexions. I feel like it's going to look really, really cute on somebody with a very chocolatey skin tone. Hope that you guys enjoyed this, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Happy shopping! Bye.